Good evening. This is, without question, one of the true cathedrals of football. Anfield, the venue tonight. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Liverpool, and they face Bournemouth.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Arthur starts with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And leading the line today is Diogo Jota. And the starting 11 for Bournemouth.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
Number 66, Trent Alexander-Arnold. Number 32, Joel Matip. Number 4, Virgil van Dijk. Thank you, Anfield. Enjoy the game.
So much looking forward to this. Liverpool kick off. Matip needs to be really careful. Virgil van Dijk. Matip. Arthur. Jota. Henderson. Here's Keita. Matip. Henderson has it. Keita. And here's Arthur. Firing it towards goal. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Who can he pick out? Well, now that I'm going to say this, it'll no doubt go the other way, but it should be a mismatch. I say that because it's the best attack in the league, hosting a team who've had their challenges.
Quick moment here, Derek.
Superb stop. An awful lot of green space to run into, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Arthur. And Liverpool could get in behind the defence. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, let's take another look, and I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. Well read to win possession back. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Robertson. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Matip. Now with Alexander-Arnold. The cross is on. Henderson. Can he put it away? And a goal! They've increased their lead and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Christie. Superbly read and executed. Oh, what an opportunity. And the ball's gone. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Possession one. Well, no stopping him. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Naby Keita. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Keita. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Arthur. Van Dijk with it. And moving the ball nicely. Crossing into the middle. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So back underway, and Liverpool really galloping to victory now. Christie, a move of promise on the flank. Oh, really good header, really fine goalkeeping. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Wonderful header, excellent goalkeeping. A concession of a corner here. Now sending it in. Oh, good save. Excellent header. Corner given. Over it comes. And a relatively straightforward save for the keeper. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
How can he take them on and beat them? Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And inches away. Didn't miss by very much at all. Lewis Cook, Marcus Tavernier, and a long way out. Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Pressing high to win the ball. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Who's going to get on the end of it? And a body in the way. Well cleared away. And intercepts again. Teammates available. And let's give credit to the defending. Artur. Now with Jota, and Liverpool couldn't hang on to it. Kiefer Moore. Junior Stanislas. And the flag does go up, must have been tight. Lewis Cook, tremendous intuition to win it back, and the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will they profit from this situation? In position, in it goes! Such a complete performance, four in front now.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And a poor ball. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Can they stop it going in? And he takes it away. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they take advantage of the situation? It could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. And there's the delivery. Well, he's given us away. Artur. So the first half comes to an end, and positivity for Liverpool fans given the scoreline, Stuart.
Well, as we highlighted, they look like a side who will score goals every time they go forward. Their front players have been so clever with their movement. This could turn into a rout in the second half.
Underway here at Anfield. And the battle has recommenced here at Anfield. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, very effective play in possession. Smuggled away. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Artur. Here's Robertson. Artur has it. Naby Keita. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Liverpool taking on Leicester City. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. That's very effective, good high pressing. Junior Stanislas. Well, they get the ball once more. Oh, breezing past him.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
With the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate J55JKK, please contact the nearest security guard.
Henderson. And this is Diogo Jota now. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Keita. Well, offside, Stuart, when that pass was made.
Well, he should have let that run. He was always going to be offside.
Here it is now, a substitution.
Number 20, Sarike Dembele. Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 29, Arthur. Coming onto the pitch, number 7, James Milner.
Losing possession. Lewis Cook. This might have potential. Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Milner. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. And a quick reminder, we have FA Cup semi-final action for you here on EA TV. It's Bournemouth facing Manchester City.
Well, semi-finals are usually great occasions, and that certainly won't disappoint. A place in the final, the reward for the winners.
Oh, this is looking promising. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick, though, here. Can someone get on the end of this?
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And the volley is struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
Some out and out pasting. 6-0. Christie. Kiefer Moore. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Getting the better of his opponent. And that's a very good parry. Corner awarded. Who can they pick out? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. They've got it now, what can they do? Counter-attacking, very much an option. All hands on deck. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Into the final 20 minutes. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Milner. And struggling to get the shot off. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, there to intercept. Ben Pearson. Extremely sloppy in possession. And support available. Naby Keita. Just the challenge that was required. Not much time to make up his mind. Siriki Dembele. And Liverpool have the ball again. Luis Diaz, and offside. Well, close one.
Substitution for Liverpool, coming off the pitch, number 32, Joel Matip, to be replaced by number 2, Joe Gomez.
Siriki Dembele. Ben Pearson. Liverpool doing well to win back possession. Jota. Can he make it count? Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Well, as we get close to full-time, no two ways about it, Stuart. Liverpool bossing this one.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Free kick awarded to Liverpool. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And going short with it. Van Dijk. And it might be. Well, I'm not sure about you, Stuart, but I can't believe what I've just seen.
Well, I agree with you. They don't come much easier than that, do they? What a miss that is.
Bournemouth unable to hang on to the ball. Milner. Plenty of support here. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, quite simply a wild, wayward effort. And the less said about it, the better. And a fine tackle. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Oh, it's in! And it goes down as an own goal by the keeper.
Well, here it is again, and while he's been beaten by the first effort, he can't do anything about the rebound. He's so unlucky there.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Jamal Lowe. Well, tremendous block. Perfect challenge. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
Bournemouth goal, number 18, Jamal Lowe.
Naby Keita. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Can he find the right pass? An inability to keep hold of the ball there. They need to get tighter.
gives it a go. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
And that is all for this game anyway. It goes into the books as a victory for Liverpool.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Henderson.
Just a quick couple of questions. Thank you. That's all the questions we have for you.
I can tell you're running. What are you running for? Beautiful, such fashion. Bodies on the floor.